Swimming, a sport that no one but a true swimmer can understand. It's one that requires discipline, motivation, strength, stamina, but most of all, dedication and love. But what most people don't realize is that swimming is much more than just a sport to its athletes. It takes on a whole new meaning once you have that connection with the pool, your coach, and your teammates. What does swimming exactly mean? Well,
to me it's not just a sport,
it's everything. It's an inspiration.
Swimming is basically my life.
I can't live without it.
Yeah, I practically can't live without it. So it's part of life with me.
But where does this need to keep swimming come from? Well, for a swimmer, that question is not summed up in one simple answer. It comes from a variety of things. However, the answer is the same for just about everyone. It's the drive of motivation to become better and eventually the best.
So I can practice the strokes and get better in them.
I want to keep on swimming, so I want to achieve. Yes, I want to reach the Olympics.
They go to the Olympics or something.
However, the drive and motivation to be the best is not the only thing that makes swimming an addiction. It's also our friends on our team. Our team is one. We have a bond like no other. Together, our relationship is
pretty good.
Kind of good.
We're basically a family, so everybody's like good with each other.
We do everything together. We know everything about each other.
Our problems, but we solve the problems as a team.
Like we've been through so much together.
They are there to help you.
So we're really close.
My team is my family.
Why we love swimming, and it's true. If you are a dedicated swimmer who is committed to the sport, your teammates will guarantee know you better than your real family. There are no secrets, and the reason we are so close is because we are growing up together. We see each other almost every day of every year. These are the people that push us to do our best and are always there supporting us along the way through thick and thin. However, our teammates aren't the only ones who do this. We all have our idols who we look up to in the swimming world.
My inspiration is Ryan Lochte because he's a backstroker, basically, and Missy Franklin, too, on the 200 backstroke.
Rachel is my inspiration because I just want
myself.
Ryan Lochte, because I don't think he's cocky like Michael Phelps. I never really like Michael Phelps.
Rafael Munoz, because he's the fastest bar flyer in the world, and he inspired me a lot.
These people who inspire us, whoever they may be, lead us to achieving great things, because they teach us to never give up hope, and that if we set our mind to it, great things are possible. Although we are only on our journey to success and greatness, we have all reached some goal that we are proud of at some point in time, such as...
Up to now, the best thing I've reached is 30-second thought, 50 freestyle.
When I won the gold in my 50-meter breaststroke, and, well, I won Jeremy, Dustin, Sadrian, and all those people.
The medal last year on the 50-meter board by Oscar Ishka.
Last year, since he came in Puerto Rico, I won 4 gold medals.
As you can see, we are not nearly finished, because as soon as we surpass our old goals, we create new ones, and so on, until we finish our swimming career.
I'm still working.
So overall, swimming is a lifestyle. It has changed all our lives and affected them in every way possible. It gives us strength and helps shape us as a person. It is so many things to so many of us, and I could keep going on, but I think my friends can sum it up better than I can, so here it goes.
So it's a hobby, it's gaining discipline, and it's become a daily routine, and what I love to do actually.
I do it every day.
I became more social, so more friends.
Been swimming for 12 years.
I started swimming and...
I can't live without it.
And if asked to describe this lifestyle in one word, our answer would be plain and simple. Swimming is...
Awesome.
Awesome.
Everything.
Commander.
Sensation.
fun.
Family.
Freedom.
Art.
Therapeutic.
Challenging.
Life. Swimming is unique.